Hey everyone, that's me. I am on my way to go get the mail Monday. I really need to wash both vehicles. Really? I ain't even anywhere near that shrub. Really? That's the only thing I don't like about this vehicle. When it senses there's something near the parking sensor, it applies the brakes. And I wasn't anywhere near that shrub. I gotta take the dogs out. I gotta eat yet. It's the only thing I don't like about this vehicle. I've had it for almost 2 years. It's nice that it has what is called brake assist, because then it doesn't, so then you don't back into anything. But the sensors are so touchy. And when it senses that you're near something, and I wasn't near it, it said I was near the shrub. So it slammed on the brakes, and it's like, I wasn't near the shrub. I wasn't even anywhere close to it. That's the only thing I don't like about this vehicle. Because those sensors in the back bumper are so damn touchy. And my Ford is the same way. They have the similar sensors. And they're so damn touchy as well. I got a catalog from Bronner's Christmas store. I ordered something from there last year, those bubble lights, and they sent me a catalog. I'll have to take a look at that when I go home. You know, you really shouldn't be parked there. For that police officer to be parked. I've never, in the amount of time that I've lived in this town, which is going on 10 years, I've never seen a Stryker police officer park right there. It's like, really? That's a bad place to park. And he was sleeping. He only woke up because I drove by. It's like, really? You guys sleep on the job? That's the second police officer I've seen here in town that's actually been sleeping in their vehicle on the job. It's like, really? It's like you're supposed to be protecting the city, because this town being so small, they only have one officer on duty each shift, and that's two officers I've seen in the last 2 weeks sleeping. It's like, really? But I am back home now, so I'm going to stop it right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.